Fulbright is a world-changing, life-changing program.
When I first found out that I was going to be a Fulbright scholar, I remember jumping up and down.
Something happened to me because of the Fulbright experience.
It really kind of gave me a direction in life.
I was dreaming of a lot of things, but I kind of felt that I was stuck. Getting into Fulbright unlocked what I would call my potential.
It gave me this confidence and sense of trust in myself and a knowledge of what I'm capable of.
It's the most important, largest, oldest academic exchange program in the world.
When you receive a Fulbright grant, it is a privilege. Someone has said, we see potential in you to do great things, and look at this whole list of accomplished Fulbrighters.
350,000 alumni from 155 different countries over the past 68 years. We have 53 Nobel Prize winners, 80 Pulitzers, more than 30 heads of state, prime ministers and presidents, hundreds of congressmen and parliamentarians all around the world.
When you look at what these people have done and are doing, you can't help but be impressed.
It is the best soft power program the world has ever known.
It was during the Second World War, which was less than two generations after the first, that he thought, we are crazy. Why is this happening? And after a great deal of thought, he came to the conclusion that it was because we didn't know each other.
Cultural diplomacy and cultural understanding, I think, has always been critical. Fulbright has always meant the opportunity to meet and work with people literally from all over the world.
I didn't know how the world saw my country or Africa or who I was.
The lack of understanding almost invariably leads to not just controversy, but war.
The Fulbright program really lays a foundation for good relationships between not only countries, but between people who bring that experience home with them. 2015 and beyond, with more engagement from our alumni community, with more financial support from our alumni community, we can do great things. We could build a global searchable database that would allow alumni to self-connect and self-direct. We could establish a mentoring model that would allow some of our older alumni to connect with and guide some of our younger alumni.
We think that a robust alumni community is extremely important to the program, to its continuing strength, to its vitality, and to its continuing impact.
For those of us who have a little tread on us, to really push the younger generation to be involved, to be committed, to be dedicated, and to not need comfort, but to take their inspired self and change the world.
Fulbright, you know, generates every year a bunch of amazing young leaders that are gonna go back to their countries or be in the United States. The work that the association is doing is keeping all that energy together.
Part of your mission as a Fulbright grantee for the rest of your life, I believe, should be to ensure that other people know about the program and continue to have access to the program.
We are leaders. We're stronger leaders because of the experience. So if we rally our co-Fulbrighters to come together, we could shake this world up.
Imagine a community of some of the greatest minds in every academic discipline and professional field across 155 different countries. Imagine if we could mobilize them through a more interconnected organization. Imagine what we could do with capacity like that.